Find the value of x in the number 315x for which the number is divisible by 3. Okay. Now, the test for divisibility of a number by 3 is that the sum of the digits should be divisible by 3. Okay? So it's only when the sum of the digits of a number are divisible by 3 that the number itself is divisible by 3. So what do we have here? We have 315x. So 3 plus 1 plus 5 plus x. Right? So it's only when the sum of all these numbers itself is divisible by 3 that the number will be divisible by 3. Now if you notice, 3 plus 1 is 4, 4 plus 5 is 9. 9 plus x should be divisible by 3. Right? Now what are the values which x can take? X is one of the digits here, so x can take any value starting from 0 until 9. Why? Because this can be something like this: 3150, 3151, 3152, so on until 3159. So the value of x can be anywhere between 0 to 9, because the unit's place in this can be filled up by any of these numbers. Now we know that this sum 9 plus x has to be divisible by 3 if this combined number has to be divisible by 3. Now we know 9 itself is divisible by 3, right? So if you add anything, so the value of x itself can only be a multiple of 3. Why? The reason is that if you assign any value to x, whatever is the sum has to be divisible by 3. So the first value that you assign to x is obviously 0. Why? Because in that case, 9 plus 0 itself will be divisible by 3. 9 plus 0 is equal to 9. 9 divided by 3 is equal to 3. Right? Now, in addition to 0, any number that you take here, whether it be 1 or 2, will not solve the problem, because then by adding 1 or 2 to 9, we will get a number which will not be divisible by 3. So other additions have to be necessarily a multiple of 3. And we know that between 0 and 9, what are the multiples of 3? You have 3, 6 and 9. Right? So when you add, let's say, 9 plus 3, you will get 12, which is divisible by 3. When you add 9 plus 6, you get 15, which is again divisible by 3. When you add 9 plus 9, you get 18, which is divisible by 3. Right? And in any case, we've seen that 9 plus 0 is equal to 9, which is divisible by 3. So hence, x can have any of these values: 0, 3, 6 or 9. And whenever x takes these values, the number that we get is going to be divisible by 3. So the numbers can be 315, which is what we have here. Right? And the value of x can be punched here: 0, 3, 6, 9. So these four numbers can be made here, which will be divisible by 3.